A California police officer was accused of domestic violence. He still rose to be chief. Noble Waidelich was a rising star in the Ukiah Police Department. He rose from patrol officer to chief, even though his former fiancé sued him, alleging abuse.